Hi, my name is John McClay from Herff Jones. I just had a meeting with the class of 2019, gave them information about graduation. I'm the gentleman that's responsible for not only your caps and gowns, but also the diplomas. The diploma covers all of those other items. So with that being said, they should have received a packet that kind of looks like this. There'll be three parts to it: the catalog, the order form, and the price listing. Now, we do something unique here where we have the cap and gown combined with graduation announcements. We have a special package set up called the mascot package. It is a one-stop shop on that. We can also order anything individual. I spoke with the students about their graduation announcements and the formality of graduation. I also mentioned that we can order one announcement, or you could order as many as you care to that you would need. Now, behind me, you're going to see a lot of different products. Some of these products we've already given away today. You're going to see that coming up over the next week or so, when we're back on October 4th at parent night from 6 to 8 in the cafeteria, that you can place your orders. We'll have a lot of pre-delivered items as well. I talked to the students about their t-shirts, hoodies, senior joggers, class jewelry, extra tassels. All of these will be available on that parent night. Once again, October 4th from 6 to 8. If you miss us, we're going to be back October 5th in the cafeteria during all lunches. Now, one new product that we have developed this year, we didn't really develop it, but it is something that has been real popular, has been our diploma frame. We're taking orders on those now. This item will be delivered right before graduation so that the students have a place to put their diploma, hang their tassel after graduation. It's just a nice showpiece. Some of the other items that you'll see in the catalog will be coming later. Most of the pre-delivered items I've put on the front of your price sheet right here. For instance, hoodies, joggers, backpacks, those kinds of things will all be available as pre-delivered items. Now, I mentioned cap and gown. Section 3 of your order form asks for height, weight, cap size. So here's how this works. We need everyone's height in feet and inches. Ladies, please do not add for heels. This gown does not go to the floor. It's mid-calf, so heel size really doesn't matter. We're asking for an accurate weight. Be as accurate as possible. For your cap size, we have two sizes, a regular and an XL. Most people wear a regular, about 95% of all people. If you feel that whether the student has a big head or big hair and needs an XL cap, mark that on there as well. We will be, when we come and deliver, having extras, so if something doesn't fit, we will be back and forth with those. Also, we will be at graduation. Any last minute needs, we're there to take care of. Once again, my name is John McClay from Herff Jones. I thank you. I had a great meeting with the seniors, very polite bunch, and I look forward to seeing you on October 4th and October 5th. Thank you.